How's your finger feel, Toby?
You know, I think this is probably the only time I could sit here like this at a press conference. I have a built-in excuse. I refrain from such a layup.
Can you take us through what happened on that play?
I tried to go after the ball, just slipped on the wet floor. As I slipped, I put my hand down and tried to balance myself, but I couldn't spread my palm fast enough. So my finger just jammed right into the floor and just popped right out. You know, tried to go after the ball, but you know, fingers felt kind of dangling. It was just kind of out to the side, and the other part was going the other way. So, you know, thought about trying to put it back in myself, but it wasn't straight down. So, you know, Gary worked his magic and popped it back in.
How badly did it hurt?
It hurt, but you know, I've been through worse pain. It wasn't really the pain. It was more like, I'm not sure if we can get it back in. Because like I said, it wasn't a straight dislocation, it was out to the side. It's kind of like a mess. So I was a little concerned if we could get it back in line, more so than anything.
Kirby, Byron initially put Nick in, but then obviously went back. What was the dialogue with you and Byron and Gary during the
game? Well, it's the rules of once a player checks in, he has to remain in, right? So that's all that was.
You took some shots after. How did it feel?
I didn't feel it. I wanted to see how it felt. But it was numb. So I wanted to see if I pushed it, if there was pain there. This is going to be something that's going to linger because you can't tell after a game. Because you sit there at home and you kind of go through things, you kind of flex it. You can never really tell until you actually have the weight on the ball and you see what's there. So when you push it, you don't have the pain, then you know, it's okay. It's going to be swollen, it's going to be sore, but it's not anything serious.
The record is what it is, but what's been your impression of Byron this season, just kind of developing the guys?
I think he's been channeling his inner Zen, man. It's been very tough for him. It's been very tough. But I think he's managing it very well. He's remaining consistent and continuing to try to bring the best out of these young guys and demanding the best from them. So he's doing the best that he can in the situation.
What do you make of the criticism that you've been getting, with just something specifically with the young guys? And
man, I've seen Phil, you know, win 67 games here and get criticized. So, what does that tell you? Doesn't make a difference. People always want to criticize. You just continue to do the job the best way you know.